Good evening.
Now
I can't wait for my introduction. This is a mining song. Or actually, we'll wait till I get specific before we start singing. An anti-strike breaker song. So. It's an evening after dark when the black light miner creeps to work. Small skin pants and dirty shed, there goes the black light miner. Well, he grabs his dust and down he goes to you, the coal, the lines of love. Not a girl in this town road. Look, the black light miner. Hotel of all the terrible place, they rub wet plain, black light space. Down the beach, they run a race to catch the black light miner. And a divot gang in a cellular mine across the way, they stretch a line, catch the throat and break the spine. You're dead, black light miner. They grab his duds, his picks as well. They hoy him down to the bell. Down we go, fare you well, you dirty black light miner.
Things. Jerry Rafferty, who actually was, before he did Baker Street, in kind of a folk group with Billy Connolly called the New Humble Bones. Some deep, deep folk knowledge for you. Anyway, this is called Blood and Glory. I never want to see another.
55 is just correct to me, thanks, Aaron. Anyway, I mean, forget the Hendrix and Billie Holiday and like everyone else playing here, but it's like Van Gogh, that's pretty amazing. Anyway, you'll pay folks on that.
Straight as we know, by the Good night.
sail on a clipper that's bound for South Australia. The weather's warm there, the maiden's long new plow. If you listen quiet, you can hear the footsteps on the cross tree. The ghosts of sailors pass their spectral bodies clinging to the shroud. So good night, boys, good night.
So we did a show in Portland, and we're doing a show here. We're playing a festival in Philadelphia, and then the Newport Folk Festival. So Olivia is playing at Joe's Pub, I believe.
On Thursday night, come if you want more. Please come. 7 p.m. I believe. Early.
I usually look to John to do that. See, this is also what's cool about Alpha Rex is that we set up in a weird way on the stage. The drummer's over there. So I forget, and I cue the emptiness behind me. I should have probably been paying better attention. Andy's vocal mic sounds as if you're from another realm.
Get the rocks in the box. Get the water out of your socks. This will get built to fall and weather fall. We don't do what we can. We endure our fellow man. Seven, eight, nine, you get your shuffle back on.
Oh,
So, well, no. You want to take this one? I got this one. This is the first song that we actually worked on as a group. We met maybe last year at my house outside of Portland, and we just sat in my living room and kind of jammed on some folk songs, as one does. And this is one of the ones, the first ones we worked on, that actually did not make the record. Would you like to add anything?
I was just thinking of feeding llamas in the lunch break. That's kind of irrelevant, probably.
That is pretty relevant. So that was done.
It's a Mark Sailor, so yeah. So you don't have to say. These songs of, and actually, no, actually there is a link, because I...
And the llamas?
Well, not really the llamas, but your place and having a break, because I have lost one of my rings from my dear boyfriend, and somewhere in the studio, and this song is actually about, it's, we call them in my country, broken token ballads. You'll figure it out. That's not what happened to me, but I don't know.
You think a llama took your ring? And now you're betrothed to a llama.
There is God.
Now we're gonna play Morris song now. Thank you.
Right on, you run, riders, your steeds are stout and strong. For
talking of that, check this song out. First time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun.
No one.